showed you the taper lock in a step-by-step, up-close fashion.
Is that an electric car?
Hello, this is Richard with EV4U Custom Conversions, and a little special treat today.
Hello, I'm Richard with EV4U Custom Conversions. Welcome to another quick episode of Why I Like Electric Conversions. Well, another reason why I like electric conversions is they're efficient. The motor in my conversions about 89% efficient. The engine in most cars is only 12 or 13% efficient. If it's internal combustion. So what does that efficiency equate to? Well, we took our 1974 VW Karmann Ghia, which is electric, and for 7 months we audited the operational costs. And what it turned out to be was $0.0283 per mile. That's hard to beat. Just another reason why I like electric conversions.